The highest civilian honor in South Carolina was handed out by the governor to one of the Lowcountry's own. WSAV News' Sandra Davis has the story now from Columbia.
A Marine, a legislator, a coroner, and a businessman. Martin Sauls III has seemingly done it all. And here at the South Carolina State House today, he did something else, becoming the first person ever from Jasper County to earn the Order of Palmetto.
It is bestowed for extraordinary achievement, service, and contributions. Martin Sauls meets and exceeds all those contributions.
Contributions that led him to the state capitol, a meeting with the governor and the state's highest civilian honor, the Order of the Palmetto. A crowd of friends, family, and legislators gathered for this event in the rotunda, honoring one of Jasper's native sons. A former legislator and 40-year county coroner, Martin Sauls says he made it his mission to support the people of Jasper County and try to make their lives better. People here say he did that and much more.
To me, it's more of a community award than it is for me personally, because I never could have done what it took to get here by myself. It would have been impossible.
Along with his time in public service, Martin Sauls is also being recognized for his work with Palmetto Electric as a founding member of Operation Roundup, which has made millions for people in need and now in 340 different collectives around the nation. Andrew Davis, WSAV News 3, on your side.